Oh, Lisa.
I will say that in every scene, I actually laughed out loud while reading it, which almost never happens to me.
Okay. No, don't cry. Your tears smell so bad.
The script is so strong and so tight, but there is also room for play.
I love it. It's not really my style.
One of the things that I think this movie has is it pays homage to so many fun things in the 80s. So if you were around in the 80s, there'll just be a lot of hilarious moments.
I don't want to die a virgin.